We will march into campus. We will sneak into the Institutional Advancement Office here and execute the final stage of the plan
here. We set our trap
and we keep the prisoner in that wardroom until we issue our demands and then start asking the hard questions. We demand improvement.
From whom, you might ask?
Okay, well, we don't have to be ridiculous about it. But if you must ask, we demand improvement from the Forever and the Shoe campaign because what has private funding ever done for us?
It does help university to recruit and maintain the best faculty in their fields.
Mm-hmm. That does do that, that's true. Mm-hmm.
Oh, and it does help fund groundbreaking and innovative research in the university.
Helps support the nationally prominent sports teams in their move towards greatness.
True, true. Now we have national championships to watch nearly every year.
Obviously, sports have uses outstanding, but I mean, aside from faculty research in sports,
what about elevating the university to competitive national status?
Yeah. Okay, fair enough, but.
And the renovations?
Yeah, the new parts of the union are really quite nice.
Alright. But apart from faculty, research, sports, national status, and renovations. What is private funding for us?
Student support?
Yeah, like scholarships.
Scholarships. Shut up!
And we can help the campaign too.
What?
Students can donate to Forever LSU through their PAWS account or using their Tiger ID card. At certain locations.
Okay. Plans off.